Praise the Lord. A very good morning, good brothers, good sisters.
Good morning, good brothers and good sisters.
Well, today we come to a champion enemy of ours. whenever we take his name, it's a fear and a fright, because he was one of the most terrible guys in heaven and was thrown out of heaven. And he is none other than Lucifer. Father, enlighten us of Lucifer and his qualities, Father.
Now, Lucifer, you must know that meaning of Lucifer.
Yes.
Lucy.
Uh-huh.
You know, when God created, the most beautiful angel that God created was Lucifer.
Oh, wow.
And that's why he named Lucifer, Lucy. Luce.
Luce, wow.
Means light.
My God. Terrific.
Such was the beauty of this angel, and God named as Lucifer.
Yes.
But it is this Lucifer who went away from God.
God.
Who wanted to be like God.
Amen.
The power of God.
Correct.
And therefore God pushed it out of him.
Correct.
Even today, it is very strong.
Yes.
Very strong.
Correct.
Because God created this angel in such a way.
Right.
But it cannot destroy the souls.
Right.
It does not have the power.
Amen.
But it will tempt you to bring you out from the sight of God.
Away from God.
Its duty is.
Yeah.
His duty is to see to it that to go away from God, to sin against God.
And to reach hell.
Ultimately. Reach hell in the sense that when you are away from God,
you reach hell automatically. Yes.
You are in a hell.
Correct. Absolutely.
So the only work of this Lucifer is to tempt people in different ways. The goal of this temptation is to take you away from God.
Amen.
And the Lucifer knows very well the tactics.
Yes.
Of taking you away from
away. God. Exactly.
Why I say this? Because it is roaring like a devour, like a lion, like a roaring lion.
Yes.
It is waiting to pounce on you.
Correct.
Like a roaring lion.
Correct. Very true.
Therefore, first thing, it uses is all its techniques.
Yes.
To make you believe.
Right.
To make you believe what you are doing is right.
Very.
To make you believe that this will lead you to God.
Amen. Amen.
To make you believe that what you are doing is good.
Correct. Yes.
Is good.
Right.
Don't worry.
Don't worry. He's the king of lies.
He's the king of lies. And that is what Adam and Eve experienced.
Yes.
The king of lies. Experience. You will become like God.
God. Yes. Yes. Yes.
You will become like God. And Lucifer does not even spare the Son of God.
Yes, of course.
He does not spare the Son of God. And what is the very important technique that Lucifer uses is opportune time.
Right.
It always uses the opportune time.
Right.
It knows when to strike.
Right. Exactly.
It knows when to strike.
Amen.
So that we will fall if we are not with God. If we are not knowledgeable with God. For example,
yes.
You see the opportune time. What is the opportune time? So you'll understand how the Satan, Lucifer strikes.
Yes.
What is the opportune time? This is what is the opportune time. Jesus was fasting for 40 days.
Yeah.
Now, the Bible says very clearly he was hungry.
Yes.
Now look at what happens. When human beings are hungry, The hunger leads them to do anything.
Correct.
Whether moral or immoral, bad or good, they don't distinguish, because hunger can put you into test.
Yeah.
When you are hungry, you will rob. When you are hungry, you will kill. When you are hungry, you will be ready to be a prostitute.
Yes, yes.
When you are hungry, you can sell your body. When you are hungry, this is what human weakness.
Yes.
And therefore, the Lucifer, Satan, strikes you at the opportune time. And when Jesus was hungry, look at what Lucifer says. Look at what Lucifer says. He says, if you are the Son of God, turn this stone into bread. Because you have the power.
Correct. Very true.
You have the power to turn this stone into bread. Use your power because you are hungry.
So true.
Where are you going to search for food? You are hungry now. You have the power.
Yes.
You see? And that is where God was very, very, very strong.
Amen.
He did not fall prey to the technique of the devil. He says, man does not live by
bread alone. Amen.
That is why we all first have to understand.
Yes.
Hunger should not lead you to sin.
Correct.
Hunger should not lead you to sin. Hunger must be conquered.
Correct.
That word conquered.
Correct.
Jesus conquers.
Yes.
You see, second, wealth. Opportune time. Opportune time is this wealth. Today is a situation where money is given, anything will be done.
Correct. Exactly.
Anything will be done.
Done.
That's why I asked you one day a question. Before you are coming for mass, someone comes to you and says, $100,000.
Yes. You don't go for mass.
You don't go for mass. Yeah. Stop going for mass.
Correct.
Money is yours.
What will you do?
You see the opportune time.
Exactly.
To tempt you.
Exactly.
You are in need of money. You are in trouble.
Correct.
You are dissipated totally.
Yes.
You want money.
Correct.
And someone is offering not to go. What will you do?
So,
opportune time. And that's why the ways of the Lucifer, the ways of the Satan,
yes,
are very pleasant. Very pleasant, where you will fall. Very pleasant.
And they look very attractive.
Very attractive. And as if it is the truth.
Yes, yes.
As if it is the truth.
Correct.
And Jesus very clearly says, nothing very. Nothing.
Yes, yes.
No money, no wealth.
Nothing.
Can occupy him. You see, the third opportune time is this. He takes him to the pinnacle of the temple.
Temple, yeah.
And he says, you fall down.
Correct. Jump.
You fall down, you jump. The angels will catch you.
Yeah. It's again testing, he says. Oh, yes.
Do not tempt.
Amen.
You see, do not tempt.
Praise God. Beautiful. Very delightful.
And therefore, the technique today is opportune time. He waits for an opportune time to strike us.
Correct.
And we will tell, there is no other way.
Correct. Exactly.
We will say, this is what the way.
Amen. Amen.
And therefore, Lucifer will be smiling.
Yes.
Because you have fallen and become a victim.
Amen. Amen.
And always we say, what we say, we are weak.
Correct.
Sorry, we are strong.
Yes.
Because God is with us.
With us, with us. And Lucifer was also very good in music, isn't he?
Yeah.
Music.
Music in every way.
Yeah.
You know, whatever the youth are attracted of,
yeah,
it is there.
There.
Is music bad? No.
One preacher says, you know where Lucifer fell? Once he was thrown from heaven, he fell on the choir. Why? Because there's always a fight going on in the choir. you know, somebody wants to be ahead, somebody behind, somebody doesn't want somebody. So he said, I believe fell on the collar. And you know, Lucifer was music, was all. He was actually one, like what you said, the most good looking.
Yeah.
Handsome.
Oh. With light blue chin.
Yes, yes, yes.
And therefore, dear friends, don't betray yourself and say, yes, that we are weak.
Correct.
Instead of, be strengthened to say that God is with us.
Yes.
God is more powerful.
Amen. Amen.
Than the Satan.
Then, yes.
Only thing is, we are called to listen to God's word.
Correct.
And follow.
Amen.
Last sentence I say is this: to do good is always difficult.
Yes.
But to do bad, it's always easy.
Easy.
And therefore this human being chooses the easy.
Yeah.
And become a victim
to me
of Lucifer.
Amen. Amen. Let's pray, Father. Let's Heavenly pray Father, that we don't get tempted.
Heavenly Father, Almighty God, strengthen us, Lord, in our temptations. Strengthen us, Lord, when we are about to fall. Let us remember that you are with us in all our struggles,
Jesus,
in all our pains. You are the one who will lift us up.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Let us not forget,
yes, Lord,
that we are not weak people, but we are strong people with God.
Correct, Lord. Yes.
Help us always to win temptation, Lord.
Jesus.
To be on your side and to say, God is with us.
Amen.
Amen. Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Almighty God bless all of you. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
God bless you all.
Thank you.